Spaghetti squash recipe. If you're reducing carbs or cutting out grains, you might be missing pasta. It's an ingredient many people turn to because it's easy to prepare and super versatile. But what if I told you that there's another way to get your spaghetti cravings without eating the real stuff, and that you even increase your veggie intake? Enter my spaghetti squash recipe. Spaghetti squash is a vegetable that's readily available year-round in the US, though its peak season is in autumn. It's rich in vitamins and low in carbs, making it the perfect alternative to heavy pasta dishes. And best of all, it tastes amazing. It's called spaghetti squash because when you scrape out the flesh, the strands look remarkably like spaghetti. There are a lot of different ways to use spaghetti squash. In fact, I've collected 20 spaghetti squash recipes you'll love. They're delicious as a replacement for pasta, added to salads, or even used in a pizza casserole. When it comes to spaghetti squash, the only limit is your imagination in the kitchen. Wondering how to cook spaghetti squash? The basic steps in this recipe, roasting and scraping out the squash, can be used to prepare spaghetti squash for any recipe that calls for it. And as you'll see, it's so easy to do. This spaghetti squash recipe is my take on a healthy Italian dish. The spaghetti squash is topped with basil, sun-dried tomatoes and sheep's feta, then drizzled with a homemade dressing you can whip up in seconds. Best of all, aside from sticking the squash in the oven, there's no cooking, making this recipe a terrific option for busy nights. Let's cook this spaghetti squash. Start by preheating the oven to 400°F. Line a baking sheet with parchment paper and set aside. Next, cut the spaghetti squash in half lengthwise and place the halves face down on the baking sheet. Roast the squash for 20 minutes or until you can pierce the flesh easily pierced with a fork. Using a fork, scrape the spaghetti squash out into a large bowl. We'll come back to it soon. Then, top spaghetti squash with the fresh basil, sun-dried tomatoes and feta cheese. How good does this look? But we're not done yet. Whisk together the olive oil, balsamic vinegar, sea salt and pepper and pour over spaghetti squash mixture. This super simple dressing recipe is a standby of mine. It tastes good drizzled on leafy greens or over a crusty bread, too. Toss the spaghetti salad mixture, making sure the dressing has spread around and serve while warm. Spaghetti squash recipe. Ingredients: 1 spaghetti squash, 10 basil leaves, chinated, 1 cup sun-dried tomatoes, chopped, 4 ounces sheep's feta, crumbled, dressing, 2 tablespoons olive oil, 2 tablespoons balsamic vinegar, sea salt and pepper, to taste. Directions: preheat oven to 400°F. Line a baking sheet with parchment paper and set aside. Cut spaghetti squash in half lengthwise and place face down on baking sheet. Roast the squash for 20 minutes or until the flesh is easily pierced with a fork. Scrape out spaghetti squash into a large bowl. Top spaghetti squash with basil, sun-dried tomatoes and sheep's feta. Whisk together olive oil, balsamic vinegar, sea salt and pepper and pour over spaghetti squash mixture. Toss spaghetti salad mixture and serve while warm.